That wasn't the second game, and I'm not going to be long this morning. The second game, and I took inventory of several people. The second most popular game that we played as children is house. Now you have to watch out when folk are playing house. The object of house was pretension. In other words, you pretended to be mommy and daddy, and if you happened to have been the youngest one in the game, then you had to play the baby role. But as I looked at that today, I come to the conclusion that there's a lot of us who claim to be saved and we're still playing house. That's why babies are having babies. Playing house. Little girls, before they can even spell mama, are having babies. Swallowed the pumpkin seed over the summer. But when winter is coming, they must produce something. Yeah, I'm playing house. And you know, we're playing house when we shack. Now, in most games of house, there is never a marriage ceremony. Very few of us play marriage. We just instantly go into being mama and dad. And that same mentality has followed us up into our adulthood. And we skip over what the Bible says, get married, and we just go ahead and live in. If you can't say amen, say out, it's still wrong. Yeah.
on a balloon. Now this is not an ordinary balloon, Paris. It's a balloon filled with a gas called nitrous oxide. Laughing gas. But this is no laughing matter. Camera's ready, prepare to flash. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.